हेलो चिल्ड्रन, आई एम हेमा, साइंस टीचर ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 1. टुडे आई विल टीच यू फर्स्ट लेसन ऑफ साइंस, लिविंग एंड नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स. फर्स्ट लिविंग थिंग्स. लिविंग थिंग्स हैव लाइफ. एग्जाम्पल प्लांट्स, एनिमल्स and human beings. They need food and water. They can breathe. They move on their own and also reproduce. Then non-living things. Non-living things do not have life. Example, sun, moon, river, etc. They do not need food and water. They do not breathe. They do not move on their own. And they do not reproduce. Then, differences between living and non-living things. First number, living things, they need food and water. Non-living things, they do not need food and water. Second number, they move on their own. They do not move on their own. Third number, they breathe. They do not breathe. Fourth number, they grow. They do not grow. Examples of some living things, animals, plants, and human beings. Some examples of non-living things, chair, tables, books, houses, refrigerators, TVs, computers, mountains, utensils, bicycles, cars, buses, the sun, the moon, the earth, etc. Learn for your exam. Then, page number 7, answer the following question. Name any 10 non-living things that you see around your school. Second number, name any 10 living things that you see near your school. Do your own. Thank you.